6 years ago, I opened this school on absolute wing and a prayer. We had nothing. I think I had my books, had no furniture, bought about 3 tables, and somebody gave us some chairs. And that was the start, 6 years ago, of the Barclay School. And now we're at a point of almost being too big for our britches. We are bursting at the seams with special needs kids. We've had the great good fortune to double our number of children in the last few months. We've gone from 6 special needs kids to 12. They range in age from 8 till 20. We share our space with 3 dogs, 2 cats, a hamster, and 2 rabbits. We were looking to see how we could somehow acquire some more space. And when this garden here was made available to us, then the next question is, how can we build a sustainable, a green building, because we're a green school, but something that we can actually really use every day?
We're getting a Hobbit house.
Our children call it the Hobbit House because of Carl and his passion for J.R.R. Tolkien. He has watched the movie several times. I think his favorite character is Gollum. And the whole idea that we would be having a little sustainable greenhouse in our back garden has just filled his imagination. Classroom on this area. We could go and get a portable, but that's not who we are and that's not who our kids are. It needs to be something funky and different and unique, and our kids need to be involved in the making of it, and that's our plan. We are different and we are quirky and we embrace that. It's good to be different. So we wanted not to build a conventional building. We wanted to do something as unique as our kids are. And so the idea of the Cobb building came, and it's at least 2 years in the making. We had to go back and forth, and we have to get planning permission, and we got a grant to do it, but it's just not quite enough money. So we really would appreciate any and all help that you could give us to make our dream come true, to build what the kids call the Hobbit House. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very, very much for your contribution. We are so grateful, aren't we, boys and girls?
Yeah!
And we say a great big... Back.